Oh no, I think Tom Nook will ask me what to name it. Whoa, that is a very HD bug. I hope it's good villagers. That little guy in the front with the bug. He's cute. Okay, give us good villagers. Give us good villagers. Good villagers. I just really don't like the jocks, and I don't like the crankies, because they're so mean to the other villagers. Oh, I don't actually know these ones. Good, I don't think we're going to have to reset the island. Who is this? Flip. Wait, I can't see you. He's a jock, whatever. I feel like you always start off with a jock, no matter what. Yes, we do have to do the name now, because he does a contest, but... Oh, Pashmina! Yes, cute. Pashmina definitely can be a role model for our island. I'm torn if I should. So on my personal island, I am very wealthy. We have a lot of bells because we bought them on eBay. And I'm torn if I should bring a bunch of bells over from my island, or if I should try to do it through actual hard work this time. I don't know, what do you think? Should I bring a bunch of bells over next time I play? Or should we actually try to earn all our bells? We won't get anywhere. We won't get anywhere quickly if I don't bring over a bunch of bells. I definitely will bring over a lot of Nook Mile ticket though for villager hunts. But did we ever do the island? Oh, I don't even have a phone yet. Okay. Yeah, okay, we didn't name the island yet. Oh, it's so fun. I love starting over. Or starting for the first time for some people who are just joining us. I just like to put the tent somewhere really close to town hall. Right here. Oh, pears? What kind of flowers do we have? Can I see them? Oh, windflowers! Nice, I like the windflowers. My favorite, I think, is the hyacinths, but the windflowers are really good, too. Let me imagine it. I wonder if it'll get rid of any of those trees. Oh, but, no, I wanted to keep the trees. That's why I picked this spot. No. Why why can't I just keep the trees? Yes, right here. Hopefully that won't get rid of any of them. Nice. I'd love to go camping in real life. This looks so scenic, but my back would not feel the same way. Alright, let's go name this island. Where are you? Okay. Re-rack. That's weird. Jamina seems really cute. I want to see her again. I didn't really get to see her. There she is. Aww. She's so cute. I guess I just really love the goats because my other favorite one is Chevro. I'll find you a spot. Kidders. That's cute because baby goats are called kids. Okay, I think she should go back here. Or maybe over here. Yeah, back here. Nope. Yeah, right here, this big open spot. I know that I can, like, plant more trees in the future, but I always hate to cut down the trees. Cute. Okay, let's go name this island. Tree branches. Pears were my first island, too. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nine. One more. 10. Okay, pairs. Mark, we have a Eumedia island now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Well, the character's name is Eumedia.
Oh.
I haven't gotten to name the island yet.
So now, I haven't played this at all. So you can build different things, right? And they... I'll have to try this at some point.
The first few weeks of the game is like... basically collecting stuff for him to like build the museum and the shops and stuff.
That's cool.
And getting the new villagers.
I'm guessing this is a no, but can you ever bring any custom things in?
Like what?
Custom, like bring your own like artwork in.
Oh yeah.
Oh really?
Well, I don't know if you can import things, but once the island is all set up, you can like draw your own custom patterns and stuff.
Oh cool. Okay. Yeah, that's fun.
You can do amiibos, too.
You do what?
Amiibos.
What's amiibos?
It's like a chip that Nintendo has for, like, all their characters.
Oh, okay.
And the controller reads it, so you can, like...
So you could bring in, like,
characters
a Mario?
In. I think... I don't know if you can do the other games. You might be able to, but they actually do have a Mario crossover event, so you can get all these, like, cool Mario items. Hmm. Oh, what should we call it? I don't know. Does anyone watching have any suggestions for our names? Looks like we can only do two more, so 8, 10 letters. I wish I could do Hartford Library. I could do just Library.
Oh, no.
Or I could do Boundless. I shouldn't do Eumedia, because I made the person's name Eumedia. This is always the hardest part of any game, is like picking the username, or picking the... just like any kind of like custom name. Could do Hartford CT. Or should I just do Hartford? I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do Hartford. Swoleville. They're so cute. A word or two. Can't do anything. I'm debating whether or not I should time travel. Part of me says yes because I obviously am not gonna have a ton of time to really get this island going, so part of me is like I should make the most of the time that I do have playing on this account. And the other part of me is like, oh, I don't know. If I don't bring myself any bells, and I want to, like, do it the way you're supposed to do it, then maybe I shouldn't time travel either. I don't know. What do you think? Should I time travel? Should I time travel, or should I switch to Mario Kart? Since I've done everything that you can do, really. For the first day in this game. What do you think? Time travel or play it by the book. Picking up all these weeds and stuff now because I don't remember exactly what it is that Tomnuk asked you to do at the beginning, but I figure just get this all out of the way now so that when he does ask me for whatever he needs, I already have it all ready to go. I wish I could fish. So what time does my game think it is? Why doesn't the time show up in the bottom? Maybe the first day isn't like the other days. Like maybe if, because it's the first day, if I go to sleep, it'll go to the next day. KK Slider. He's not a cat. That's why the clock wasn't showing up. I think maybe I will have to time travel sometimes because I want you guys to see KK Slider and stuff, and he only comes on Saturdays. Tom Nook's just yelling at me from outside the tent. Now I can see the map. That's a lot of bells. Yeah, I don't know if I should bring some bells or not. Because I am literally a millionaire on my other island. And I'm only going to be playing this game for maybe 2 hours a week. I don't know. Be cool if Twitch had a poll option, so I could take a poll. Some Nick Miles. I already knew that was one of them. It's pretty easy to get the Nick Miles in the beginning. Rumor mongering influencer. Ooh. Yeah, let's take a picture of Pashmina. We are. I should get some Nook Miles for that too. Mm-hmm. What am I supposed to be doing? Probably talking to the little raccoons. Thank you. Why can't I? I have to do the stupid workshop first, I guess. Let's see what color our things are. Oh, these are just like the ones that we have downtown. That gives me an idea that once we can actually start decorating the island, we should put some of those on. I did one of those scooters today. It was really fun. Oh, that's a good song. Oh yeah, here's the Mario items. Those are cute. Ooh, I like that. That's weird. I really want that. That's cool. Yeah, I think I might bring a little bit of money from my other island to this one. See if I can do those recipes now. So what I'm doing now is I'm just crafting a bunch of these leaf umbrellas to sell them, because I definitely think that a crafted item sell for more than just the raw materials. And I have already picked up like almost 165 leaves, I think. I really want to buy one of those scooters so I can catalog it for the future. just happen to have the perfect amount of weeds. I didn't even plan that. Not enough. Alright, gotta go catch some fish. I want to catalog one of those scooters because they look just like the ones that are all around downtown Hartford right now. Cataloging is like when you pick an item up and put it down, it'll show up in your catalog of items. So that you can buy it whenever. I don't have the app for it yet, but I will have it. No.
Yeah, I watched a video recently about doing the alphabet.
Pretty. Ew. Oh, there's a water bug. Ugh. I don't know how you're supposed to catch that. Oh. Got it. Ew. Ugh. That's basically Blather's response to all the bugs.
Thank you.
I don't have a whatchamacallit slingshot yet. Darn it. This is You Media.
This is You Media?
That's the person's name.
Oh.
The island is named Hartford.
Adorable.
I'm trying to get enough weed so I can buy this. They have little yellow scooters, like the kinds that are all around actual Hartford.
The link bikes?
Yeah, so I'm gonna get one to make a little link bike.